Father, we worship you, O God. We worship you tonight, O Lord, because you deserve the worship. The reason why you have created us, O Father God, is so that we can dwell in open heaven and worship you. The reason why we stand every day, we walk, Father God, so we can stand in open heaven and worship you. And tonight, O Father God, there is a hope in heaven in the atmosphere, O God. As we raise our voice, as the earth raise their voices together in unison, Father God, we say there is an open heaven tonight, O God, and we worship you. That's why we say, tell us what we can do, O God. Tell us what we can do, O God.
Without you, without you, without you, tell me, what can I do? 'Cause I can live without you, I can live without you, Lord God. Tell me, what can I do? 'Cause I can live without you, I can live without you. He's my heart, he's my mind, I give you my soul, oh God. I need you to take control, 'cause I tried a lot, tried it on my own. What I found, I can make it on my own, on my own. I can make it, I can make it on my own, oh God, on my own, oh God. I can make it, I can make it. Tell me, oh Lord, Lord, I need you to take control. Because I tried a lot.
Gonna try it
tried it on my own, yeah.
Tried it on my own.
What I thought, oh God, I can make it on my own. On my own. I can make it. I can make it. On my own, oh God. On my own, oh God. Lord, we worship you. Start to lift up your voice and start to worship the King of Kings. Start to lift up your voice and worship the King of Kings. He deserves all the worship. Hallelujah. Lord, where will I go without you, Lord? Where will I be without you, Lord? You are my DNA, oh God, I worship you. You are my DNA, I worship you. Where will I go without you, Lord? Thank you, Jesus. I can live without you. We are in your presence, so God, we declare victory belongs to Jesus. Because we know that we're not fighting for victory, but we're fighting in victory, oh God. And tonight in your presence, we want to say victory belongs to Jesus. Victory belongs to Jesus. Victory belongs to Him. Who can stand against our Lord? No one can. No one will. Who can stand against our King? No one can. No one will. Who can stand?
Who can stand against the Lord?
Stand against our Lord. No one can. No one will. We proclaim, who can stand against our Lord? No one can. No one will. Who can stand?
No one can.
No one will.
No one can.
Of the left or the right, Father God, we shall not move, oh God, because our trust and our faith is in you. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah.
You are Yahweh, Alpha and Omega. You are Alpha and Omega. You are Yahweh. You are Yahweh. You are Yahweh. You are Yahweh.
You are Yahweh. Alpha. You are Yahweh.
Before the world was formed, oh Lord, you are Yahweh, you are Yahweh, you are Yahweh, the beginning and the end, you are Yahweh, Alpha, Omega. Give yourself a round of applause. That was good. 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 Une fois encore, nous voulons remercier ce privilège que l'organisation de Ciel Ouvert ou l'organisation de Open Heaven in English nous a donné l'opportunité de s'associer à ce corps de Christ pour louer le Seigneur. Et nous prions que cela soit un cantique de tous les jours, non seulement pour aujourd'hui, mais pour nos vies quotidiennes, que nous continuions à demeurer sous les pieds du roi de rois, parce qu'il est notre Dieu. Que Dieu vous bénisse. Thank you. Amen.